Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Doxa Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we delved deeper into this dungeon with lots of magical bridges and the like. And we kind of came here to this door and our friend Tarston kind of bugged out a little bit. So we missed what he said in the beginning. But I think I know. He said something about a moon. There you go. Sorry, the first one was mist and the wind, and the second one was a wolf. So it's probably Hulk, wolf, dragon. There you go. No? Okay, so maybe I missed the first two. Oh, oops, I just derped. Serana? Thank you! Okay, so maybe it's turned around then? Okay, so this is dragon. And presto! Let's see what's up. And onwards. It's probably going to be a dragon priest here or something. Yeah, that's it. That dragon priest sarcophagus. I'm gonna get ready for this one. Dragon aspect. Oh yeah. Fire breath. I'm ready. Come at me. Oh boy. Ah, I'm burning. Come on, I wanna get out, thank you. There we go. Is that him? Is that it? Yeah, that's it, there we go. Quack quack, not in the...
What's our next move?
I want you guys to move. Like, get out.
Right behind you. There's another of those dragon language.
Thank you, because there'll be loot here. Hey! He didn't have a mask. Hmm. Wow. He didn't have a mask. That's weird, because they always have a mask.
It says that he was loyal, and his reward was an honorable death.
Word of power learned. Inspire battle fury.
How amazing! A real dragon priest. In all my years as a historian, I never thought I'd see anything like that.
I suppose that was Valak.
He must have had this entire place built for him so that he could maintain his vigil, even beyond death.
Okay. He must have been someone important.
Indeed. I knew that the dragon priests were thought to have been powerful men of great will, but I had no idea. Well, I suppose I've seen everything I came for, and you kept up your end of the bargain. I promised payment, and here it is. Now I think I'll spend some more time studying this word war. What a book this will make!
Hey, 1,000 gold, not too shabby. I'm still a little bit bothered that this guy didn't drop a mask. Weird. It's a little bit out of the ordinary. But hey, we did it! And it's ironic that the dungeon that basically gives me so much for my party members actually was the dungeon where I was happily Fushro dying my party members all over the place, because they couldn't stand in, you know, 5 feet away from me. The day the Dovahkiin had enough. There we go. Hey, it was a pretty good dungeon. I liked the puzzles. The movement blocks, you know, the bridges, felt a little bit gimmicky, but you know, good dungeon. Little bit of background with it, so it was pretty good. Solstheim. Come on. Yeah, come on. Come on. You can do it. And it looks like it's a really crappy day outside. You're right, crests unearthed. Oh lord, message for Rallis. Okay, I'll go and head back to town, and we'll probably get like another messenger. Or like, hey! Look at this! Then we have to run over again and clear out some more Draugr, and then Rallis wants us to pay like 10,000 to unearth the rest. I'm starting to see a pattern here. Go, no messenger. Aw man, I was hoping for a messenger. Did we lose Serana? Ay ay ay, we lost Serana. Load game. Sorry about the loading screen folks. It's just NPCs. I long for the days where I was just a lone lizard traveling through Skyrim. You remember those days, all the way in the beginning? It was just me, myself, and my magical spells. No lost puppies following me around. Serana here, actually. Yeah, Serana's here. Hey, Serana, what's up? Why didn't you follow us? Come on. Yeah, there you go. Everybody's following me. So here we go again, Raven Rock. I'm kind of curious if we'll ever see like an Elder Scrolls 6, because we've been, they've gone on for a long time. There's Serana. I can't believe this. And now I'm missing Wak Wak. You know what? I don't care. I really don't care anymore. I've had enough.
With the
Asgard
threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
You know what? I'm gonna go unload it again and I'll just walk my way back. This is just too much. Too much. So, 1 second, folks. And here we are again. Let's see, where do I need to go? No, I'm going the wrong way. To go that way. Right? No. That way? Right. Okay. What is this? Whoa! Boom! He completely disappeared. Oh well, whatever. I was just checking if it was the one named pig that I was supposed to find for the little dudes. Wow, this place is starting to look a little eerie right now, like misty and then the lighting and stuff. Everybody with me? There's my cavalry. What is this? Never seen this before. I can't go there. Okay. Yep, killed him. It's not too bad. Oh, by the way, what I wanted to ask you guys, I'm slowly nearing the 1,000 subscribers. I know, I'm really amazed about that fact. Is there anything any of you guys would like to see, like a special episode or something, and anything specific you'd like to see me do? I'm completely open for suggestions of the sorts. Just let me know in the comments below, and I'll, you know, see if I can do something for you guys. It should be fun. Ashop, I don't think that's a great idea. I warned you. Yeah. But yeah, just let me know. I could do like a special Skyrim. I could do a different game. Perhaps you want me to start my Morrowind LP or whatever. I'm totally game for that. Just let me know what and we'll have a looky. I even looked into possibly doing like a special stream or something along those lines, but that requires me to go and get myself like XSplit or something like that. And
what?
Holy, what the hell? This orc is quite
There could be no other end.
I need what was it called again? XSplit for that, and that's just not gonna be possible for me. It was a skooma addict. Hey, Wak Wak. Trades? Why can't I trade? Okay, whatever. No trading with you. Hey, Serana, come here. You need to,
now.
Like, trade something. Wow, she's...
Alright, let's see what you have.
Okay, awesome. Let's see. Armor. There you go. No idea why she's putting them on, but whatever. Yeah. A few. Focus boots, Tauren light blazers. There you go. And that actually was my timer, folks. So I will be right back.